Here are the four main cuts when using a miter saw while remodeling and the type of projects you will use them on. Cross cuts are the most common for cutting a board to length. Miter cuts are used for door and window trim and especially for picture frames. Bevel cuts are used a lot for inside and outside corners of baseboard trim. And compound cuts are a combined miter and bevel cut used for installing crown molding. For more tips on miter saws and remodeling, visit our website at remodelaholic.com.